Yo, everybody. How is it hanging tonight? Thanks for coming in and stopping in for this amazing throwback classic that we have for us tonight. Now, I am a humongous fan of the Unreal Tournament series. It's no secret, my old man and me used to play Unreal Tournament 2004 constantly. He was my introduction to first-person shooters. He was my introduction to the series. I was not, however, able to find anywhere to download Unreal Tournament 2004, but I was able to get my hands on 2003. So this is kind of a stream test to see if my computer will handle this streaming at the same time, and also to see if anybody else enjoys this kind of content, because I love arena shooters, and the classic Unreal Tournament series does arena shooting perfectly, in my opinion. So I guess without further ado, let me go ahead and get set up, and we will get started. I'm so excited. Man, look at those sexy graphics.
How do I look?
Not as good as me, baby.
Well, fans, here we are for another edition of the bloodiest sport in the galaxy. A tournament where the winners become gods and the losers pay the ultimate price.
Rage. Center.
Welcome to Unreal Tournament 2003's Deathmatch Training. Deathmatch is a simple game. When the match starts, press fire to enter the combat arena. This is called spawning. Each weapon in Unreal Tournament 2003 features two firing modes, called regular
just watch it. Oh, they're getting it from Ultimate Fire.
You start the match with two weapons. First, you have the assault rifle. Regular fire is a medium-speed bullet attack. Decent in a pinch, but you'll really want to find something stronger. Alternate fire launches a grenade. Hold the button down to charge the distance the grenade will fly and release to launch. The other weapon you start the match with is your shield gun. Primary fire is a high-pressure melee attack. Simply hold down the button and charge up the attack. Get close to your enemy and the gun will auto-attack and dole out some serious damage. Alternate fire is a shielding device. This mode is very useful for deflecting attacks in combat and can be particularly powerful in team-oriented matches. While the two weapons you start the game with are good, you'll quickly want to explore the environment to get another weapon. Bear in mind that once you find a weapon, you'll also want to look for some extra ammunition for it. Ammunition is usually located in the vicinity near the weapon's location. There are many different pieces of hardware in the Unreal Tournament 2003 arsenal, and it will be up to you to find them and discover their nuances. Next, we're going to discuss movement through the arenas.
Can we not? No. Wrong button. Simple flat shot full of weapons and ammunition. Perfect for your first simulation. Let's go. punch out the other end. This, by the way, is Unreal Tournament. As you were saying, you didn't know what it was. It's one of the most classic arena shooters next to Quake.
Hey, oh, so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and bright, and I pity any girl who isn't me tonight. I feel charming, oh so charming, it's alarming how charming I feel, and so pretty that I hardly can believe I'm real.
I killed myself. What a dumbass. Team speak, because I need to change that. Communication. Okay, team say is R. That's why, because I'm hitting R as a reload. And say is T. So it's like way over there inside the keyboard, so I just stop being a dirter. Look at this. Alright. Oh yeah, this is all up in the face. that rocket launcher. It's a lightning gun, really. Supporter for real, for real. Can't thank you enough. No way, sir. Thank me enough all the time. Because I would have taken me ages to get to affiliate without you. Plus, I like your content, man. You're a great streamer. Crack me up and play awesome games. Support the homies. You were doing what you were doing. That honestly got me to be really thinking about whether I should do it. I took the chance. I stuck with it. You guys kept telling me to stick with it. It's like, it
suck all this!
It's definitely worth it, man. It's definitely worth it. I mean, the people I've met because of you, because of Fish, because of Porkbot, and all of those people I met because of you. So, if anybody's pulling us out here, it is you, Demon Slayer. if I turn desktop down. Yeah, turn down. Do I turn down my mic? Can you still hear me okay? Is this getting any better? Worse. Not the same. Testing red, blue. Hear you better now. Cool. As I was saying, I mean, without you, dude. No, I would definitely not know all the people that I know. I wouldn't have gotten as far as I have. I mean, honestly, in my channel, you and Fish are the biggest supporters. You guys were the first people that I put on my suggested channels. I owe you guys a lot. A lot more than you could ever owe me. That's oh shit, double damage. That's for sure. She has to die. She has double damage. Crap. Oh, GG. Bring that. Oh, gotcha. Booyah. So, your chat thing may say that burned fish is the poggest of them all. Even more pog than you, but no sir. You are one pog son of a bitch. Oh crap. I locked on. No. Oh hey, I'm gonna lock on, psych. I played enough Doom to know better than that, man. Come on. Oh no way. Not paying attention to the power-ups in the middle. I was gonna say, one of those has got to hit her. It's been flipped. I was once in your shoes trying to establish myself under the surface, so I tried to help everybody. And you know, I do too now. Especially now that I've become affiliate, when I see newer streamers, I mean, like, especially, like, Ham, for instance. Isn't Ham, and Ham doesn't even have affiliate yet. You know, I pop in, watch their streams a lot. New people on Mario Maker. I definitely watch more people who have less viewers hang out in their thing all the time. You know, I just, well, Brandon killed herself. Try and be supportive, you know? It's fun to branch out and make a network of people, too. Having people to play with, people to play off of, people to meet. Oh, come on, I thought that was it. Okay, I keep picking up sniper ammo, but I'm not finding a sniper rifle in this map. Okay, that was three. I was gonna say, that was three rockets. You gonna die anytime soon? Why won't you die? I did not expect that rocket to hit him. She got this health. That's why she survived out there. Shit, we're out of rockets. Just hope that her aim sucks so bad she can't hit us. So we can find a rocket pack at least. Come on. Come on. Oh, the old muscle memory don't fail me now. Well, that was almost a big boo-boo. She's coming up here. Fine. Oh, nope.
Right between the eyes.
She did. ridiculous amount of people I have connections with, considering I don't have a very big channel or name. But your channel's bigger than mine. You say you hit 300 people. That's a pretty impressive feat still, you know. It's definitely not a small channel. I mean, you're like, yeah, I guess by big channel standards, but like, you know, I don't know. Maybe I'm just rambling at this point. Definitely haven't accomplished a small feat, is what I'm saying. That's 300 people who have liked your content enough to like and follow you. They may not come and watch you every single day, but they liked you enough to at least acknowledge that they will come watch you eventually. That's pretty impressive. I mean, you do know a lot of people. You know a lot of good people, too. I mean, honestly, without you, I wouldn't have met BCS. And got some really damn good game recommendations from her. You like that? I thought I said I killed her. I can say network. Collaborations are great too. Collaborations make the world go around. Even if both streamers aren't big, it helps get the word out. I mean, look at our Among Us streams. I definitely don't get a lot of viewers during them, but I have so much fucking fun. I don't even care. Like, and that's also one of the things, you know, you have to have fun with it. When you stop having fun with it, then it becomes a problem. God, finally, damn it, that took forever. She died 13 times. I died, I guess. Okay, so I guess technically we both killed ourselves the same amount of times. I was going to talk smack about the NPC sucking, but it's kind of the pot calling the kettle black there. They say keep your friends close. Your enemies closer. You won't find any friends here, so reach out and touch someone. I love the taglines for these levels. I just gotta get my hand used to using the mouse again. Normally on my laptop, but you don't got the touchpad. Yeah, different position. It's been so long since I played these games, let alone a shooter on the computer. Leviathan. Classic map right here. Well, excuse me, princess. Oh shit, how many of us are there? Should pay better attention. Okay, he's gonna respawn right in front of my face. That's cool. That's cool. Shit. Get out of my face! Yes, give me that black cannon. Oh, not much. Come on. Did I only get one? Slow the fuck down, damn it. Oh. Damn it. Kill them all. thing, especially in close quarters. There we go. As I pick up a rocket launcher, happy about it. Splash damage, baby. Oh yeah, there we go. Freaking shield. You kill still, little bitch. Fucking ass.
Not even close.
What the fuck are you? Okay, now this is just confusing. Could you give me a worse weapon to spawn next to? Shouldn't be arguing, because the answer to that is probably yes. For the love of God. Can I get a hit? Not paying attention. Oh, come on. Supposed to be able to shoot that big kaboomy. Okay, you want to get off the wall? Thank you. God, I could freaking do this. Just hold still and I'll make it quick. Oh yeah. Wizzy the Elephant, welcome in. This game looks better than you remember it. I've got everything running on normal, deep, normal, and like low. They don't even have everything on its highest. Okay. But I was thinking the same thing when I booted it up. I was like, wow, this looks better than I remember. Oh my gosh, okay, I was worried I didn't get it. But good night, man. Catch you on the flip side. Hell yeah, demon. You too. Have yourself a great night, man. Thanks for stopping by. Alright, 5-way deathmatch. Oceanic. Need the ice packs in the Thracian Sea. Oceanic Power Station works ceaselessly to provide the nearby coastline with a virtually endless supply of fusion energy. And for those who do battle in the corridors below the ice, only victory staves off the chill touch of defeat. Try this on godlike. Yeah, I'm playing on skilled, I think, right now. I don't remember. It's like the step above normal. Definitely not doing godlike. I used to play godlike mods as a kid, and I definitely do not have the coordination that I used to. So, it has been years since I've touched an Unreal game. Sadly. So I figured, why not try one of the classics again? Probably not too difficult for the other modes. Yeah. Gotta warm myself back into it. It's been a while. I go balls to the wall. Wraith Judo first roll? Shit. His flat cannon killed me, but not him. 7-player deathmatch was too hard. I couldn't, yeah. Free for all with godlike bots is ridiculous. If you do team games, you at least have a fighting chance. Oh my gosh, I can't even get a kill this time though. Shit. Hand was all monkeyed up on the keyboard. Got 5 health. Okay, so we're in 4th place. Frickin' Raid keeps killing me and stealing my freaking kills at the same time. Can't even stand still for a second. Just trying to get my weapon situated. Really sucks having a broken mouse with it. You know what? I have an idea. Good enough for me. So much better. Fly out. It was gonna drop, I just didn't know where. You died too easily. Oh, yeah. Literally spawned in my face. Nice. Ooh, crap. Oh,
just as I got my killing spree. Memphis taking my kills. Shit. 15-6 ain't too bad, I guess. Sora, welcome in. Gun quick firing green balls feels so cool / satisfying. Yes, it does. Every gun in this game feels really satisfying, except for the damn slime rifle. And I hate the lightning gun. Like, with a burning passion. Proven our valor at the qualification round. Won the right to form our own team for the tournament. Draft your team from the available free agents and enter the ladder of the team tournament. Only after you have proven you are fit to lead.
Gorge. Bright Lisa. Gorge. Bright Lisa. Ambrosia. Frostbite. Reyna. Arclight. Siren. Prism. Siren.
Siren looks more like an insect. Look at me.
Prism.
Should we autofill to see what the computer tells us?
Wraith. Sapphire. Torch. Satin. Diva. Scarab.
But I think he's got like the lowest accuracy in the game. 58.
Rock. Memphis. Cleopatra.
Pretty mid tier.
High Gorge. Cleopatra. Memphis. Cleopatra.
Right, let's take Cleo.
Gorge. Bright Lisa. Ambrosia. Bright Lisa.
Play some decent tactics. You know what?
Scarab.
We'll let the computer do the rest of the work for us. I don't care. Alright, give me just 1 second. I'm gonna go get a drink real fast. And we will prove we are worthy of our team. Alright, team. Prepare to be annihilated.
Scarab.
It gave me Scarab? Gross.
Diva Satin. Diva Memphis Arclight.
Oh, yeah, I really don't want anything.
Right, Gore, Hyena,
lower than 75.
Scarab.
We already have ass pumping, yeah.
Scarab. Deep Satin. Torch. Blackjack.
Blackjack's not on here yet, though.
Arclight.
Get rid of you.
Siren. Prism. Torch. Blackjack.
We're a pretty mid-tier team. According to our stats. So, you ready to enter the tournament? The Unreal Tournament. Now I'm ready to enter the tournament. Alrighty. Well, alright. Now I'm ready. So hype. I love Unreal Tournament so much. I really do. I love this series. I love this. I love arena shooters, but Unreal Tournament did it best, in my opinion. Alright. We're gonna get so wrecked. Considering my like entire team is made of girls. Well, that was an accident, but I'll take it. Bullshit on that. You flax to the face.
Try turning this safety on. Here's my ass.
Oh yeah. Oh, thank God, I thought I was gonna hit that platform.
And
I get a spree going on to save my life. Don't you damn it, Memphis. Okay, I'm going crazy because I saw. Ha! Knew I saw somebody around here. I thought that she was gonna move a little bit. She didn't even budge. Shame it got buried in favor of 2004. I always loved it. Capricura, welcome in. And I agree. You know, I do love 2004 for what it did do, but 2003 was, it's a clear game. Aw. Seriously? Backhand shotgun pro.
Just hold still and I'll make it quick.
I get D.Va. my gosh, just die already, Cleopatra. Holy cow. Damn, D.Va stole my kill. Kill.
Chuck on this.
Sad if we attacked your end in this one, I think. Keyboard again. Shit, losing. I need to fix that. Nothing, really? Pretend like that didn't even freaking happen. Kill each other, I guess.
Not even close.
What?
Holy shit!
I walked right over it and it still gave it some blackjack. Straight right into that rocket.
Time.
pretend like that freaking wasn't supposed to kill her in the first place. Holy cow. Team Deathmatch ladder is now available. Oh, hey, that was fun. That was a lot of fun. I love this game. Yo, Kira, thanks for that follow, and welcome. I'm Mojo. This Mojo is so dope. Apparently I'm playing a lot of retro games lately. We just beat Oregon Trail last week. Another game I played as a kid. Thursdays I normally play other retros. A lot of Mario games and Switch stuff around here, but I'm really enjoying doing retro content, so welcome, and I hope you enjoy. Looks like we've got it everything on our side except for tactics. So let's hope we can do good. Now I know we'll do good. We'll do good. I'm doing alright so far. Hanging in there at least. Never had to redo anything yet, so. Plus side.
I got your back.
So instead of progressing forward where you knew the enemy was hiding, you decided to say, I got your back. Don't worry, sir. I've got your back. Ooh, almost jumped right into that. I did jump into that one. Oh, shit. Pick up some armor at least. Shock rifle. That cannon, baby. Did you just spawn back here? Did they really just kill you? Trying to get past you, like shoot past you, bro. What? Okay. You did. Bastard scared the shit out of me.
Blue team is the winner.
Well, we made quick work of that. Offered a trade for Remus.
Remus.
Huh. No. Yes. Curse 3. Ah, yes. The memories. Oh my goodness. Our tactics are ass. That's good to know. I didn't even see that person there. I wasn't shooting at you, I was trying to save your life. Okay, well they just took a pretty commanding step into the right direction to screw us over. So
just hold still and I'll make it quick.
I need to start playing a lot. Okay. Say, can you both die, please? Like, holy cow.
Oh, yeah! Not even close.
He spawned right in my face.
Blue team is the winner!
I was a little worried there for a second, only because they caught up to us from like a 2-8 lead. Can't wait to unlock the other ones. Scarlet 15.
Cleopatra Memphis Diva. Prism Sack Blackjack. Blackjack!
Can I not, like, assign them myself? So I'm selected to my members. Okay, I didn't know that. I'm just up. Don't mind me. Reapers versus Sunblades. I just love the Unreal Tournament series, I really do. Best arena shooters, I will say, better than Quake. I said it. I just don't even care. Holy shit, this game even looks good. Like, I've got the graphics on, like, low. We could probably pop this thing in a 16-bit color. Can you imagine what it would look like then? Almost curious. Let's go back to really playing old school, like the old school. Go, Cleo.
I got your back.
Not fighting anybody. Single one of them. health. Just gonna dip, dip, potato chip out of there. Shit. A little choppy for me though. Let's go put up the texture detail. Tis no worries, right? See how bad it looks. Yes! This is what I remember looking like when I was a kid. I saw it come from over here. I thought it did. Now I'm starting to think otherwise. I thought it was terrible this freaking round. Oh, what the hell? I was not paying attention. Jump. Holy crap, I actually have to kill with this thing. That was close. Take the trade offer, I guess. I'll go back down just a second. Are you yelling at me now? I'll just put like lowest character detail. Imagine the polygons on that. The other thing would be to lower the resolution. I really don't want to do 16-bit color. That'd be pretty funny. But too choppy. We can deal with it. Raise my stats just a little bit. I mean, again, I'm doing good against everything else, part at least. Take that. This is probably about what it looked like when I was playing it as a kid. Because our PC was not exactly the best. I got you back. It still looks pretty good, all things considered. I think if I lowered the aspect down to 800, 600, then it would be like it was when I was a kid. I honestly thought that they followed me. They did. This is helpers. So far, the enemy team is negative one.
Stay down.
Since the other one with a rock launcher would be nice. Damn it, I strafed. Take the death. The fact that I survived being blown off the side makes me a little happy anyways. I'll take the death.
I'm all alone here!
What am I doing over here?
I'm here!
Okay. So I'll take the shock right here. I shot all of those my feet, which should have put them on the platform. I didn't see a signal to it. Just saying.
I'm all alone here.
Computers are hacking. Should have known better. Stuck up. Why the hell am I not moving? No. I don't know what they do. Go down.
I'm all alone here! I need backup!
Hand
down!
Right, Stargazer. I'm calling crap. That Starlighter did not get hit by any of those flat cannons. I can't even believe that. That was what, 5 shots? I'm getting this one. Payback. I can't even believe that. I swear I thought I saw somebody running back there. Guess not. Oh, where the hell was the avalanche at? See, put under the textures to be pretty. Party like it's 2003.
Not bad.
Probably not getting our asses handed to us behind us. I really should turn them 16-bit color, so I'm going to go back classic speed. Yeah. So much fun. Love this freaking game. Hey, there is a one kind of thing. Whoa. Oh, that's crap. Oh. They're shooting at me there. I don't understand where they're not. Oh. Everybody else has like amazing flat cannon, yeah. The earth aim. Okay, yeah, sure, I didn't hit the jump pad. Aim. Thank you. Somebody was just killed. I don't care if it's me. Shoot me. Absolutely terrible. Ass supporting mojo, yeah, taking my kills more like it. Yes, double down. All right, so we've unlocked double domination. So we've got two more death matches to go. Or completed that. It's a spoiler, but I don't double dodge again. Three. I'm gonna decide. I'm gonna decide what to do. And I'm gonna take a break real quick. Refresh my copy and pack a fresh bowl and all that fun jazz. So I will be right back.
Presents were a little late for each other, and I let slip. I was like, "Yeah, and your mug is taking forever." And she's like, "My what?" And I was like, "Your present." She was like, "It's okay because I got you a mug too."
All right, Bull. We'll see you later.
Thanks for the lurk, Z. Come on, you can't let me have one. You can't let me have. One.
I just
want one.
I love how I climbed from 8th to 3rd in the final.
Shit.
No.
Go, yes!
Was it the red shell?
Alright, I hope you all enjoyed the clips. We will see them a lot around here. It does not like to cycle new ones for some dumb reason. Couldn't tell you why. Probably because I'm cheap and won't sub to it. Alright, let's go through the classes. Should we do it? Do it. Fuck yeah. God. This is gonna look so bad. So bad.
Just hold still and I'll make it quick. That's faster next time. Hand down. Not even close. I got your back.
Just spawn right in our faces. I really blame that one on reaction speed so much as slowdowns. They seriously almost get killed back here? Bad. We'll do some double down.
I'm not
flying
my
fix. Huh. Okay, so apparently... I was not aware, guys, that my... stream just took a dump on me. Hold on. One second. Just 1 second. Hold on. Technical difficulties. If there's ever a problem with my stream, please let me know in chats. I check chats constantly, but my eyes apparently don't go over to the screens as often as it should. Oh, okay, well, might have to... reboot Unreal Tournament real quick for that 1 second. That's going to take ages to load. Crap, I get 2 instances. We got 3. This is like way too many instances in this game. Can I get 1 time? Like, holy hell. I'll pull them all the way there. I want to keep at least one of them open. Technical difficulties. I swear to God, if I didn't move again. Technical difficulties over to it. So,
wait.
Yeah, I see. Holy crap. Yeah. Oh, now it's wigging out. All right. Well, it's not looking like screen capture's not gonna work anymore. That kind of sucks. Yeah, damn. Guys, give me just 1 second. Let me get this figured out, okay? Sorry about that.
Good job. You came with me, Burn Fish.
I feel like now it's just a race for third.
Oh, that red shell was nice. I got a good view of it as a spectator.
Oh, come on. No red shells. No red shells. Ah, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go. Damn it.
Sorry.
Oh, damn it. Oh, come on.
I passed him right before the end.
I'm
sorry.
Rock it out! Bring on the pain!
1 point off from getting first place.
The high place.
Lightning. Red shell.
I don't know if I've ever showed you guys, but my wife got me this for Christmas. It's Invader Zim. Let's see.
A mug?
I like to collect coffee mugs. Which we all know isn't going to happen.
Just go!
Why did I do that again?
What did you do that for?
Oh, like, so stupid! Oh!
I really enjoyed the Jamie run, Jamie. It was lots of fun.
How's my phone doing? 51%.
Nice. I can only watch.
Boom. Holy freaking farts. How badly? How did that not hit? Did you see that? I freaking literally went through him.
This isn't as bad as the Super Circuit was.
Did I forget to mention that I'm so bad at the game?
Oh.
Hi.
Can I jump straight from the platform to the end? Or is it... Do I need to get in the water again? I think is my kind of, like, biggest... Never mind, I did it anyways. Whew, GG. Whew. All right, guys. Well, unfortunately, seeing as how I don't know what happened, I guess we're just gonna have to call this a stream. Kind of disappointed. I am gonna get this fixed, and we're gonna keep playing it though, because I love this game. But anyways, I'll leave you all now, and I hope you have a great night. Enjoy these credits, and see you tomorrow.